You wouldn't do it in person, so why do it online?